In Japan, there was this apocalyptic scene today. The city of Kagoshima was shrouded in a layer of volcanic ash. A nearby volcano is the most active in Japan, and this was its largest eruption in years. At one point, visibility in the city was limited to about 15 meters, and now there's a huge mess to clean up.